Hello everyone, welcome to StudyIQ. In this video, I will bring to you the current affairs of today, that is 20th of December, and I say this with immense satisfaction that I have completed all the videos within 48 hours. So we are now latest, up to date, and let's start the current affairs for today. Now today's video will be very special, and I'll tell you why. Because the video is divided into two parts. In the first part, we will do the current affairs asked in the DRDO exam and in the NIHER exam. And in the second part, we will do the current affairs of today. Now, these five questions were asked in the DRDO, Defense Research Development Organization exam, that was 3 days back. I have selected five questions, and let's see. Which team defeated India in the final of the SAF Cup? South Asian Football Federation, that is called SAF. SAF Cup was won by Maldives, and Maldives defeated India. Now, Maldivian president is Ibrahim Mohammed Soleh, and India will give a loan of $1.4 billion to Maldives to resurrect their economy. Who was India's flag bearer in the Asian Games? So, Asian Games, there is an opening ceremony and there is a closing ceremony. In the opening ceremony, it was Neeraj Chopra who was the flag bearer. And in the closing ceremony, it was Rani Rampal, the Indian female hockey player. Which Indian freedom fighter was hanged, youngest of all? He was hanged when he was only 18 years old, youngest to be hanged. His name was Khudiram Bose. Khudiram Bose, the great son of India. Nomadic elephant is a military exercise between which two countries? Nomadic elephant is an exercise between India and Mongolia. Can you tell me what is the currency of Mongolia? It has a very different name. What is the currency of Mongolia? Write down in comments. The name starts with T. Bangabandhu 1, it is a satellite of which country? Bangabandhu 1 is a satellite of Bangladesh, named after father of Bangladesh, Bangabandhu. Okay, now let's discuss some questions that were asked from the exam of NIREH. What is NIREH? National Institute for Research in Environmental Health. Where is it? It is in Bhopal. So, those aspirants who wanted to study at NIREH, they organized an exam. So there are some 40 questions that I will cover from this exam. This exam was conducted 3 days back. India's first methanol cooking fuel program was launched in which state? India's first methanol. What is methanol? So methanol is CH3OH. It's an alcohol, okay? But it's a poisonous alcohol. You can't drink it, okay? The drinkable alcohol is ethanol. That is C2H5OH. So, India's first methanol cooking fuel program started in Assam. Which of the following will become the second Indian state after Rajasthan to have ministry for cows? Rajasthan was the first, Madhya Pradesh is the second. So, the answer is second. What is the India's rank in the World Bank's ease of doing business? So, last year we were 100, now we jumped 23 places. This year we are 77, so the answer is 77. Which Indian sculptor designed the world's tallest statue called Statue of Unity, which is 182 meter long, and this statue is of Vallabh Bhai Patel, the Iron Man of India, and it is Ram Sutar. So Ram Sutar is the sculptor who designed the statue. This statue was inaugurated on 31st of October, the birthday of Vallabh Bhai Patel, the first Home Minister of India. Former Delhi Chief Minister Madan Lal Khurana, he was from Bharatiya Janata Party, he passed away recently. He was also the governor of which state? So, he was the governor of Rajasthan way back in 2004. In which year the Azad Hind government was formed when Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose formed it? Now, very few people know that Azad Hind government was actually first formed in Singapore, and then of course they spreaded their wings in Germany and other important countries. It was formed in 1943. So, the answer is 1943. Another leader who was instrumental in setting up of Azad Hind government was Rash Bihari Bose. Have you heard about him? Rash Bihari Bose. The ancient city of Prayag was renamed as Allahabad by which Mughal emperor? So a lot of people, they make this mistake. They write the answer as Akbar. No. So, okay, earlier the name was Prayag only. Then Akbar visited this place. And he said it's a beautiful place. He built a fort there. And he called it Allahabad. Not Allahabad. Allahabad. Then Akbar's grandson, Akbar's grandson Shah Jahan, he named it Allahabad. So the answer is Shah Jahan and not Akbar. Which city is the venue of the 2018 Women World Boxing Championship. We know it was organized in New Delhi, and Mary Kom, she became the 6 times boxing champion, world champion. Stan Lee passed away. He was the legendary comic book writer of which country? Stan Lee was from America, and Stan Lee created a lot of things like X-Men, Spider-Man, all of these, X-Men, Spider-Man, and Iron Man, and all of these comics were created by Stan Lee. The newly built Ekana Stadium. Now, I've told you a lot of times, Ekana Cricket Stadium was in news because after 24 years, there was a match played in this stadium. And it was India versus West Indies T20 match. It is in Lucknow. The answer is Lucknow. Now, Swasth Bharat Yatra, which means healthy India journey. So basically, it's a, a lot of people, they kind of took out a possession of bikes and cars, and they basically wanted to spread awareness about safe food. So it was launched for which purpose? It was launched for safe food, to have more hygienic practices in cooking food. Which of the following is the official mascot of the Men's Hockey World Cup? Now, Men's Hockey World Cup was won by Belgium. They defeated powerful Netherlands in the final. And Oli, the Olive Ridley Turtle, was the mascot. So Olive Ridley Turtle is found at 2 places in Odisha. One is the Rushikulya Beach, where you will find it. And the second is the Gahirmat Beach. There is also a Gahirmat Wildlife Sanctuary where you can find Olive Ridley Turtles. Jasdev Singh, he passed away. Who was he? So he did commentary for over 48 years on Doordarshan. He was a Hindi commentator. Mostly he used to do commentary on hockey, but okay, he also was popular in cricket and other things. 2018 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine given to James Allison and Tasuku Honjo for what? For immunotherapy. And you can check out my video. I personally explained in detail Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine for 2018. Shiv Nadar is related to which company? He is the chairman of HCL, IT company based in Noida. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar, he was a social reformer of the 19th century. He did great work regarding what? He did great work regarding the widow remarriage. So the answer is B. Who among the following was the first non-Congress chief minister? The first non-Congress government in Delhi, in India, was in the Kerala, communist government. And Mr. EMS Nambudiripad was the chief minister, first non-Congress chief minister of India. According to Hindu mythology, what was the real name of Valmiki, the writer of the book Ramayana? Valmiki was a dacoit before he became a saint. So his name was Ratnakar. Who has killed the demon Bakasur according to mythology? Bakasur was a demon killed by Bhim. But remember, even in the Dwapar Yuga, there was a Bakasur. He was in the form of a crane. He used to kill Lord Krishna. That was killed by Lord Krishna. So the answer could be both C and D, depending on which era you are talking about. So there is a confusion in 86 definitely. Because Bakasur was also the name of a demon in Mahabharata, which Bhim killed. The space left between, okay, this is not GK, this is something else. Kartarpur Corridor is where in Punjab? So this is River Ravi, okay. This side Kartarpur is there, and this side Dera Baba Nanak is there, which is in Gurdaspur district of Punjab. So the answer is Gurdaspur. Who has become the first player to score 11,000 runs in Ranji Trophy? 11,000 runs Ranji Trophy, Wasim Jafar. And what is his team name? He plays for Vidarbha. Who organized Sikhs into an order called Khalsa? Khalsa was started by the 10th Sikh Guru, Guru Gobind Singh Ji, and he was also the last Sikh Guru in human form. The 11th Sikh Guru is Guru Granth Sahib. Who won the 2018 Women's T20 World Cup? T20 World Cup was held in West Indies, and Australia defeated England in the final. So the answer is Australia. Who is the present Chief Justice of India? He is the 46th Chief Justice of India. His name is Ranjan Gogoi. This is the logo of which company? You must have seen this logo on highways, and HP is written here. So it is the logo for Hindustan Petroleum. The Pir Panjal Mountains are where? They are in Jammu Kashmir. The first WHO Global Conference on Air Pollution and Health was held in which city? First WHO Global Conference on Air Pollution was held in Geneva in Switzerland. India's first asymmetrical cable stayed bridge, signature bridge, is where? Signature bridge has been opened in Delhi. The answer is Delhi. Which of the following state doesn't celebrate its foundation day on November the 1st? Kerala, it does. Karnataka also. Haryana also. Jharkhand does not. Jharkhand, they celebrate on 15th of November. Because 15th November is the birthday of Birsa Munda. Birsa Munda was born on 15th of November. And Birsa Munda was born in Jharkhand in a village called Ulihattu. He was a tribal leader considered as God by many. Who has been appointed the Director General of CSIR? Council of Scientific and Industrial Research. Earlier it was Girish Sahani. Now it is Shekhar Mande. So the answer is Shekhar Mande. Who is the author of the book The Paradoxical Prime Minister? Now, don't confuse the paradoxical prime minister with the accidental prime minister. The paradoxical prime minister is written by Shashi Tharoor and the accidental prime minister is written by Sanjay Baru. What is the theme of the 2018 campaign of the World Diabetes Day? World Diabetes Day is also Children's Day. That is 14th of November. So, the theme was the family and diabetes. Which Indian wrestler? These two we have completed. Which Indian wrestler has been ranked world number 1? It is Bajrang Punia in the 65 kg category. Shri Anant Kumar, he passed away. He was the minister for what? He was the minister for parliamentary affairs and also for chemical and fertilizer. So among the four options, the answer would be first. Which of the following countries have recently been exempted by America for buying Iranian oil? So there are 8 countries which are exempted by America. India, China, Japan, Taiwan, Greece, Italy and Turkey. So the answer will be all of the above. Which Indian sports person has been appointed by UNICEF as the India's first ever youth ambassador? It is Hima Das. She is a 400 meter sprinter. She is also called Dhing Express. She is from Assam. She is also the sports ambassador of Assam. Which of the following international personalities will be the chief guest at the 2019 Republic Day Parade? It is Cyril Ramaphosa, the president of South Africa. So these were the questions and you can see that I did not even have to blink an eye to solve all of these. Hardly I believe there was one question which I was not able to, for which I had to Google. It was that easy. That easy, but not for you. I believe you could have scored 60 to 70% in prima facie, that is on first look, if you have watched my videos every day with sincerity. Anyways, now let's start the current affairs for today. The cabinet has given its approval for signing of a memorandum of understanding between India and which country in the, you know, cooperation in the field of human resource development. We will cooperate with Afghanistan in the field of HRD. We will also share our Swayam platform with Afghanistan. Swayam is a platform where people, they create beautiful, nice educational videos and they upload it. Just like we do on StudyIQ. Anyways. Goa celebrated its which Independence Day or Liberation Day on 19th of December. It was the 57th Liberation Day. Goa got its independence from Portugal. Famous director and the co-star of TV series Levan and Shirley passed away. What was her name? Who was this famous director who passed away? Her name was Penny Marshall. Penny Marshall. What is the rank of India in the World Economic Forum Gender Gap Index? India is ranked 108 and number 1 is Iceland. Number 2 is Norway. World Economic Forum is headquartered in Cologne, which is in Geneva in Switzerland. And World Economic Forum chairman is Klaus Schwab. Klaus Schwab. NASSCOM has announced its partnership with which IIT? For skill development. For skill development, IIT Madras will partner with NASSCOM. Which airways will resume the flight to Pakistan? So basically in Pakistan, there was a bomb attack in 2008 in Marriott Hotel. 54 people were killed. Then this airline said, we will not fly to Pakistan. But after 10 years, now they will resume flight to Pakistan. It is British Airways. The answer is British Airways. As per the Wildlife Protection Society of India, how many leopards died in India in 2018? This is something not to be proud of. 460 leopards died in India in various man-animal conflict and other accidents. Pakistan government has released which person from jail, which Indian citizen from jail after 6 years? Pakistan has released Hamid Nahal Ansari after 6 years. And he entered India via the Wagah Atari border. IMDb, which is a popular website, it's an international movie website, it has released its list of the 2018 top 10 stars of Indian cinema. Who has topped the list? The person who has topped the list is Deepika Padukone. She is the top star in India according to IMDb. Nitin Gadkari will inaugurate various projects worth 9,533 crore in which state? All of these projects will be in Arunachal Pradesh. Remember, Arunachal Pradesh recently 23rd district is Shi Yomi. And two more were announced, which was Lepa Rada and Pakke Kesang. So there are now 23 districts in Arunachal Pradesh. Silao Khaja, it is a sweet. It is a sweet delicacy of which state? It has recently got the geographical indicator tag. It is eaten in Nalanda, which is in Bihar. So the answer is Bihar. World Arabic Language Day was observed on which date? Arabic is one of the 6 official languages of the United Nations. World Arabic Language Day was on December the 18th. The answer is C. What was the name of the senior politician? He was the 2-time Prime Minister of Nepal. He passed away. His name was Tulsi Giri. He passed away recently. The current Prime Minister is KP Sharma Oli. Which state government has announced 600 crore? They will be, this is a waiver to farmer worth 600 crore. And any farmer who has taken a loan, 25% of that will be waived off, maximum up to 25,000. This has been announced recently by the Assam government. Also remember, Rajasthan, Chhattisgarh, and Madhya Pradesh, all the three states have a new Congress government. They have announced that loan waiver will be done 2 lakh rupees per farmer. Minorities' Rights Day in India was observed on which date? And India's Minority Affairs Minister is Mukhtar Abbas Naqvi. Minority Affairs Day was celebrated in India on 18th of December. Prime Minister Charles Michel, he resigned. He was the Prime Minister of which country? He was the Prime Minister of Belgium. Belgium. Belgium's capital is Brussels. Brussels is the headquarter of NATO and of European Union. Which is the largest hot desert in the world? The largest hot desert is the Sahara Desert in Africa. Which passenger train service connects Kolkata with Dhaka? It is called Maitri Express. Maitri means friendship. There is another train that connects India with Bangladesh. It is called Bandhan Express. Which state is known as the Spice Garden of India? It is Kerala. So this was the video for today. That is 20th of December. I will be back 7:30 a.m. sharp tomorrow morning with the video for 21st of December. So, and I'm sure you are waiting for the best 200 current affairs questions video. December part 1, that will be uploaded tomorrow 100% by, let's say, 4 p.m. Okay, take care and share the video with your friends also. See you.